Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, San Diego is hoping to capitalize on a new wave of buyers at its 9th annual Yacht and Boat Show at the Sheraton Hotel and Marina on Harbor Island, which runs through Sunday. And the American Red Cross San Diego Imperial County's chapter highlighted key services provided in the community over the past year at its 114th annual meeting on Wednesday. In real estate news, Escondido-based Realty Income, a real estate investment trust that specializes in the acquisition of retail assets, invested $210.8 million in 145 properties that are all 100% leased during the second quarter. On Wall Street, the Dow gained 212 points, the Nasdaq increased 40 points, and the S&P 500 gained 22. Nationally on Friday, the Commerce Department releases the second quarter gross domestic product. And Chevron, Samsung, and Barclays release quarterly financial results. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Samantha Henry, and thanks for clicking.